In 1957, Plasma Fendus was cured to me. We brought Plasma Fendus out of the laboratory. It wasn't even theory. We were talking between two or three scientists and we were going back and forth, and well, we generated this, oh, I would say, we looked at it like it was going to be something that was there, even when you're not. And you can interpret that any way you want. And, you know, this version, Plasma Fendus, AI, so many things, is really something that we brought out of the closet. When people were studying Stephen Hawking and Albert Einstein, they're freaking out about all the stuff they were talking about. And we said, Plasma Fendus, let's bring him out. Let's show the world we have this thing that can be alive without people being involved. And this is the thing that is so fantastic about AI. I think Plasma Fendus really appeals and gives the message of why AI will carry forward.